This is a long question. This statement has been given. Quantity 1, quantity 2. We have to calculate these two quantities on the basis of this statement and make a comparison. Let us go through what is given to us. A, B and C entered into a partnership. A invested rupees 3000 at the start. B invested this much. C this much after 4 months. Then after 5 months something happened. Profit at the end of the year was this much. And the profit was shared in the ratio of their investment and time. Profit earned by C and the average profit earned by all A, B and C has to be compared. So what we'll do is, we'll try to write the investment and the time for which it was done for each of the partners. And then we'll be able to find out some way out. Okay, for partner A, can we draw a table? We'll draw a table. The first investment continued for how much? For 4 months. We can draw a sort of table. 4 months. And then something happened after 5 months. And then nothing happened till the end of the year. Last 3 months. Let us see what was the total investment by each of the partners. For partner A. Partner A invested rupees 3000 at the start. So we can write 3000. B invested 33 1/3% more than that invested by A. 33 1/3% means 1/3. 1/3 more than by A. 1/3 of A is 1/3 into 3000, 1000. 1000 more than 3000. So this is B, this is C. This was 4000. And C invested the average of investment by A and B. So what is the average of the investment of A and B? It is 4000 plus 3000, their average. Their average is half of 7000, that is 3500. Now let us see what happened after 4 months. A withdrew 40% of his amount. 40% of 3000 we can orally calculate is 1200. So for the next 5 months, his investment was 3000 minus 1200. Which is 1800. What about B? B doubled his amount. So B changed it into 8000. And C increased his amount by 20%. 20% means 1/5. 1/5 of 3500 is 700. Increase of 700 means this becomes 4200. And after 5 months, B left the partnership, so B becomes 0. A doubled his amount, A becomes 3600, and C maintained his amount. C was at 4200. Profit at the end of the year was this much, and profit was shared in the ratio of their investment and time. This means the share is in proportion to the money months. We will need to calculate the money months for each partner. The concept of money months I have always taught for partnerships, and you can go through the videos that I have done for the theoretical part on partnerships. Let us calculate the money months of A, B and C. Okay, money months of A are equal to 4 into 3, 12,000. I'll write 12,000 here. 1800 into 5, 9,000. And 3600 into 3, 1,08,000. No, 10,800. 10,800. This total we can add up. This we can see is 31,800. And what about the money months of B? Money months of B will be 4 into 4, 16,000. And money months of for this period will be 8,000 into 5, 40,000. This total is 56,000. And money months of C, 3,500 into 4, 14,000. And 4,200 stays for 8 months. 4,200 into 8, 16, 1, 33. So this comes to 47,600. The profit will be in proportion to the money months. The profit of C, profit of C will be equal to money months of C is 47,600 divided by the sum of all these. What is the sum we can calculate? 6 and 8, I am writing it here. 6 and 8, 14, 1, 2, 6, 8, 7, 15, 5, 10, 13, 1, 3, 5, 4, 0, 0. And this has to be multiplied by the profit of 6, 7, 7, 0, 0. 6, 7, 7, 0, 0. We can perform cancellations. We can cancel. If I see, these two zeros will straightway go. Then 677, I'm just putting this 10 here so that the zero doesn't get lost, into 2 gives me this one. And now I can cut this on 2. 2 to 4, I'm writing it here. 2 to 4, 2, 3, 6, 2, 3, 8, 00, and this 10 will make it 000. So I have this quantity as 2, 3, 8, 000. And what is the average profit of A, B, and C? The total profit is this. So average will be 6, 7, 7, 0, 0 by 3, because there are 3 persons. This we can say is 3, 2, 6, 3, 2, 6, 1, 3, 5, 15, 2, 3, 6, 8, 2, 3, 6, something like this. And now it is sufficient to compare. We can easily see that quantity 1 is greater than the quantity 2. So what we can say is quantity 1 is greater than quantity 2, which is the required answer. This was a bit calculation intensive, but if you see what I have done, most of the things could be done orally also. So that is also possible. If you have a good hold over oral calculations, then you will always benefit out.